Hello, in this video I will show you how to enable a portable hotspot on Redmi 14R. So you have to start by swiping down on your screen, then do this motion again to open quick access menu, and now you have to find hotspot icon, which is right here. So you can quickly tap on this icon to enable a hotspot, or you can also wrong press on this icon to enter hotspot settings. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.